Everyone on our planet wants to be loved and happy, regardless of their height, weight, social status, or the way they look, and each of us deserves it. Unfortunately, we live in a society where not all aspects of ourselves can be appreciated. Most often, people are cruel to those who are even a little different from their standards. They don't miss an opportunity to make fun of or offend someone. Jacqueline Eden is no exception. When she posted a photo of herself in a swimsuit, she faced a huge amount of negative criticism. Some people wrote, "Aren't you ashamed to go to the beach like this? It's terrible! I've lost my appetite! Why do you even post something like this?" As you know, girls are more impressionable than men. So, any insult is accompanied by a huge shock. What if there are thousands of these kinds of insults? Can someone still keep their composure? In the comments under Jacqueline's photo, each person was sure to write how terrible she looks. They were disapproving of her, saying things like, "Jacqueline looks disgusting." But Jacqueline managed to resist the criticism, and she also managed to find the strength to laugh in response to her abusers. After all, if the couch critics knew her entire story, they would take it back. And that's exactly what happened. It's hard to believe, but just a few years ago, Jacqueline weighed more than 220 kilograms, and her ex's weight made her incredibly uncomfortable. She was sick of hearing the advice of her friends and mocking from society all the time. So she decided that she couldn't go on like this. She must change her life. Jacqueline didn't fall into depression, didn't relieve her stress with food. On the contrary, she began to actively train, began to work on her appearance, and switched to proper nutrition. She also restricted her social circle, leaving only those people in her life who sincerely supported her. Thanks to her hard work, Jacqueline managed to lose weight. Then she weighed 70 kilograms. She lost as much as 150 kilograms. At the same time, she noted that she isn't going to stop there at all. There is one but that Jacqueline encountered. Everyone who loses weight very fast faces one serious problem, where the skin has stretched so much that after losing weight, it can't quickly return to normal. Because of this excess skin, her legs were saggy and her limbs looked like small barrels. But despite this, Jacqueline didn't give up and continued to work on her weight, not paying attention to other people's opinions. After her transformation, Jacqueline decided to wear a swimsuit, and because of it, she received quite a lot of negative criticism. Yes, to be honest, I was uneasy, as anyone would be in my place, but I won't let people who don't understand my changes affect me. I won't let what other people think of me stop me from living my life. They don't know me. They haven't been in this situation. They don't know how hard I worked to lose that 150 kilograms. They don't have the right to sit and point at me and laugh. That's why I just smiled and went swimming. It doesn't matter what others say or try to humiliate you. What matters is how you react to it, what you think of yourself. Work on yourself and accept only healthy criticism and keep smiling, Jacqueline says. After her response, Jacqueline stopped receiving insults, and those people who once wrote negative comments began to support her. You shouldn't judge a person by their appearance without knowing the whole story. What do you think of Jacqueline's transformation? Write your opinion in the comments, and I thank you for watching this video till the end. Bye, everyone!